I said fuck. That's right. No, I don't need the microphone. Yeah, so I just did this video about this really sad video about how all my friends are dying horrible, painful deaths, and you know how this murderer is out there and is probably gonna come after me, and he's probably hired by Kevin, my dad. Even though I'm sure Kevin didn't want him to kill me, he's probably gonna kill me, or at least try to. You know, this sort of thing happens to me. Usually I just whip out my wand and wiggle it around and, you know, all my problems go away. So, I'm gonna have to go into the bathroom and whip out my wand and start wiggling it around until something happens, so. This is a total innuendo, by the way. Just total innuendo. Not taking it seriously, as usual. You know, and when you get as many death threats and as many attempts on your life as I do, you stop taking these things seriously. You become desensitized to these kind of things. And, Yeah. So, the railroad union strike will happen soon, and I'm really excited because all the rich businessmen are going to lose all their money. Well, that's not true, but like Mark Zuckerberg, he's gonna lose a ton of money. Elon Musk is gonna lose a ton of money. You know, all those fucks are gonna lose their money. And there are some rich people that are actually good. And I feel bad for them. And I feel really bad for the people that don't have much money to begin with. And they're gonna lose their money too. So, that kinda sucks. So, yeah. But anyway. In this video, I'm going to sing the song Die For You by The Weeknd. I really think it's appropriate, given everything that's going on. And, it's kind of melancholy, actually, seeing as my friends died, and this is how I'm remembering them. But, I already did Running Up That Hill, so here we go. I'm not a rapper. Can't wear it like that. Eminem, yo. Find ways to articulate the feelings I'm going through. I just can't say I don't love you. Cause I love you. Yeah. It's hard for me to communicate the thoughts that I hold. But tonight I'm gonna let you know, let me tell the truth. Baby, let me tell the truth. You know what I'm thinking, I see it in your eyes. You hate that you want me, hate it when you cry. You're scared to be lonely, especially in the night. I'm scared that I'll miss you, happens every time. I don't want this feeling, I can't afford love. I try to find reason to pull us apart. It ain't working, cause you're perfect, and I know that you're worth it. I can't walk away. Even though we're going through it and it makes you feel alone, just know that I would die for you. Baby, I would die for you. The distance and the time between us, it'll never change my mind. Cause baby, I would die for you. Baby, I would die for you. Yeah. finding ways to manipulate the feeling you're going through. Baby girl, I'm not blaming you. Just don't blame me too. Ooh, yeah. Cause I can take this pain forever. And you won't find no one that's better. Cause I'm right for you. I think I'm right for you. You know what I'm thinking. See it in your eyes. You hate that you want me. Hate it when you cry. It ain't working cause you're perfect. And know that you're worth it. I can't walk away. Even though we're going through it and it makes you feel alone, just know that I would die for you. Baby, I would die for you. The distance and the time between us, it'll never change my mind. Cause baby, I would die for you. Baby, I would die for you. I would die for you. I would lie for you. I would kill for you. Keep it real for you, my baby. Understand. I would die for you. I would lie for you. Keep it real for you. I would kill for you, my baby. Na 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 na. Even though we're going through it and it makes you feel alone, just know that I would die for you. Baby, I would die for you. The distance and the time between us, it'll never change my mind. Cause baby, I would die for you. Baby, I would die for you. Someone's watching Looney Tunes. So that was pretty sexy. You know, that was pretty hot. That was some good pipe work there. You know, I just took it all in all at once, and like I was moving my throat around, and I'm doing it again. All right, bye.